Ooh, she loves him, doesn't she, Officer Lockstock?
Oh, of course she does, little Sally. He's the hero of the show. She has to love him.
Oh, yeah, right. Everybody loves Bobby Strong. Well, what's it like, Officer Lockstock?
What's what like, little Sally?
You're in town.
Oh, I can't tell you that, little Sally.
Well, why not?
Because it's a secret, that's why. Its power depends on mystery. I can't just blurt it out like, there is no Urinetown! We just kill people! No, that information has to be oozed out slowly until it bursts forth in one mighty cathartic moment somewhere in Act 2 with everybody singing and things like that.
Oh. I get it.
Well, it's almost time for the next scene. I should be going.
Events amenity number 9 with the first of our new and entirely legal fee hikes, which we all hope you will honor and enjoy. Of course, no one knows better than the good people at You're in Good Company how hard times can be, but research into finding the long-term solutions we need is expensive. So, for the time being, our decision is firm and we plan on going to Rio with our profits.
Rio!
I mean, we plan on finding lasting solutions and things like that. Good luck, Miss Pennywise, and I'll see you in, well, you know where.
You can't do this, Miss Pennywise. It'll be up to Urinetown for a lot of us if you do.
And it'll be up to Urinetown for me if I don't. Now form a line and have your money ready. The new fee hike money, that is.
Miss Pennywise.
Bobby Strong, where the hell have you been?
I was up all night thinking is all.
Up all night thinking, is it? You work here now, Bobby. You don't need to go in the bushes anymore.
But I wasn't.
Like father, like son, that's what I always say.
But it's about my father that I was thinking. About what happened to him. About what's happening to all of us.
He broke the law yesterday, Bobby, and that's the end of it.
What if the law is wrong?
What did you say?
I said, what if the law is wrong? What if all this is wrong?
You've got a sweet-looking head, Bobby. A sweet-looking head. But you keep it in the clouds day after day. And you've got to get it down from that. You hear me? Get it out of the clouds.
Off in the distance, there's a beautiful horizon.
All right, folks, you know the drill.
Gleaming and radiant, it's what I'll keep my eyes on.
The same as always been.
As the world turns to face the sun and start another day, it suddenly occurs to me that maybe we can find another way. Look at the sky, full of hope and promise. It's a shining ideal, how I reel when I look. Daily we break them, because we have to follow orders.
Haven't you enough, Mrs. Strong?
And we keep filling money bags with broken lies and dreams. But what it's for, I can't ignore these black and immoral profit-making schemes. Look at the sky, high above this madness. Here below, feel our shame, it must stop in the name of the sky. Keep your money, Mom.
Really? The fee is so long as it's strong. Either you'll abide by it or you'll join your husband.
Oh yeah, Miss Pennywise? Well, what if there was a new law in town? A new law that didn't come from any voting process or elected body or process of judicial review, but a brand new law that came from an organ. That's right, a muscular, blood-pumping organ. Like this one, right here.
Muscular organ?
Can't see it, Miss Pennywise? Well, if this one's too small for you, why not try this one on for a size?
It's blinding me.
Look at the sky. There's a great big heart there. There's a heart in the sky. There just is. Don't ask why, it's the sky.
Don't do this, Bobby. You'll regret it.
Oh, I don't think so. Come on, Ma. This one's on the house. For everyone. Forever.
Yeah!
they come over.